Hey, Alex here. There's a chill in the air. It's the end of October, which means that Halloween is just around the corner. So today I'm going to take you around the neighborhood because absolutely no one does Halloween better than Georgetown.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
something that makes Halloween in Georgetown so unique is that you can actually go trick-or-treating at the embassies.
It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. From my
now that is dedication. I don't know if anyone's beating them. Made it back to campus, so that's it for me today. But I'll see y'all next time, and happy Halloween.